To this, the Norfolk-based Dwight D. Eisenhower Carrier Strike Group now in the Persian Gulf. That's according to USS Central Command. The Ike was joined by the guided missile cruiser, USS Philippine Sea, and guided missile destroyers, USS Gravely and USS Steedham. This is the first time an American carrier strike group has entered this region since 2020.